£15.
Let's see how much I can go. Alright, no more weight. Let's see how much I can go without the weight. Today's workout is definitely better than last time, where I can push more reps and like more weight. So next week I'm gonna try probably the same amount of weight, 15 and 15, but my last two sets I'm gonna try like 5 pounds, just to, you know, to play with it, see if I can still maintain that same range for the weight and the reps. It is what it is. I feel like my core need a lot of training when I'm doing the front lever rows, because it takes a lot of strength just to like tighten my core to keep myself in the right position. And alright, let's take a rest.